surgeons not with instruments crossing. This is commonly done in open surgery. In certain situations where left hand cannot be used easily, this knot is preferred, in which crossing of the instruments is mandatory. Again, after taking the edges, both to be sutured, use the curvature of the needle to turn it, pull the thread slowly, keep the other end only 3 to 4 centimeters. If you keep too less, it may slip off. You can readjust later on. And here, the technique is paralyzing the thread towards your right hand port, so that at the left hand instrument, the right hand makes loop either from the top or from the below. It should be opposite the next loop. This is going on the top, and this is the surgeon's knot. Hold the tip of the needle. Now you have to cross to avoid the reef knot. Leave the thread or hold it nearer and make surgeon's knot perfect. Now again make the C or the paralyzing of the thread. Go from below this time, and the right hand instrument goes to the opposite side. With the same right hand again, you go above, make a loop, hold the tip, and take the right hand to the opposite side. This becomes surgeon's knot with crossing of the hands.